That way's north. Northwest.
Yeah, northwest.
Effects are good. Continue.
Try to get over there, either on this one or that one, so I could get 240 basic.
Roger, I copy. We're tracking on those civilians there, right?
Roger, you listen to me. Dang!
Oh, you already
got it?
This is a dude standing watching. No, hold off.
No.
Hey, we're trying to position guns down south. Try and get eyes out where we're
Roger, copy. Be advised, we have friendlies up in the bazaar to the north bridge. And ATF 444 is down to the south break.
We're working up the game plan 9 line right now. Hey, get some.
Let's go! What?
Go down the wall, go down the wall!
Let's go!
Keep moving, keep moving!
Here we go. Let's go!
Go, go, keep going down the wall, come on!
Go, go, go. Push it. Push
it. Hey, this way, this way! Radio or something. Hey, get the fuck out, man.
Run over and look over the wall.
Out. 200, 250 meters, max.
Hey, if he goes back in there, get down.
Good person, so watch out.
That didn't
make
a small
crack
on there.
Roger, saw a copy of.
Go.
Hey, watch your muzzle.
Hey, Don.
Hey,
watch the
guys.
Yeah. Let's
go.
Watch out.
Are
you ready to go?
Done.
Watch out.
No.
Shoot it.
Whoa, watch this.
Hey, watch that dude's fucking head. I got it. They're moving to that compound right there, right now.
Hey, further, a little further. Hey, 36 Delta, I need you to report that. So we're taking RPGs from the alleyway to the north of the IED site, over. I need you to relay that we need AWT at this time now. Hey, cover! In the hole by the pump house. Roger, we're up on personnel right now. He's about 250 to 300 meters out, bitch. Roger, it's about 40 degrees. 40 degrees, 300 meters out, over. Yeah.
Did you just change your mag?
Yeah. top right there. Stay low.
Hey, hold on. He's out of ammo. Able 5, this is 3-6. We just marked the target. We got it with AT-4. Up to the northeast of that location is the alleyway where the enemy infill from. Over.
Movement in it! 5-5-6! Stand right!
Roger, 20 seconds.
20 seconds, aye, sir.
Whoa, never mind.
Pop shots.
That way. Northeast.
Hey, is that Volker?
Yes.
That's Arch?
Yeah.
Hey, once Cabrera gets over there, he's going to valley those guys out that way. You guys are going to push this way. We're going to sit here and cover your movement.
Roger. Wait about.
You guys go link up with Houston.
No, you got to keep that sector of fire, honestly. Well, probably they're gonna try and swing around us and shoot it from behind. Yeah. I'm not gonna have you shift right there, Volker, because you're gonna be firing into him.
Make sure you fucking look in there, because they're gonna come around.
Yeah, I got you.
Down here. I'm engaging.
Where?
Right here. Where? Yeah. Roger. Shoot where the fuck you do.
Hey, you're not gonna fire. We don't. This first one's gonna be an HE.
Hi, dude.
Oh, too far.
Whatever.
The one right in front of us, about 200 meters.
Hey, dude. I'm reloading.
What are you popping off? Smoke?
Where'd you hit it?
Looks like it's good.
Now watch. Hit it inside, right inside the compound. It's coming from the shrine?
No, it's all like shit's going from the fucking rear. Yeah.
Are they shooting? You sure that's coming from us?
No, that's not.
The shrine engaging
them. No, that's okay.
They're just shooting over our heads.
Hey, Nolan, you got any eyes over there?
Call shit in.
Sergeant Charlie, Corporal Houston. Seems we are also receiving fire from the Kanzi area as well. They're hitting the shrine. Hey, no, hey, Bonky Sanders, move over here. Miss Alec, or Nolan, yeah. Fuck, Nolan with me.
I'm gonna take you and Walter
over to the hill.
Carry some ammo?
Hey, there's a guy on top of the building over there.
Where?
Kanzi.
Go straight to the hill?
Yeah. Good. So you can come around the back of it. To the back of it. Go left. So we can come around the left of the side of it.
Going around?
Yeah. We're going to get on top of that hill. So we can lay down and suppress the fire.
Go in the driving
way. Hey, Minnesota, or fucking Nolan, peel off of them.
Hey, Volker! Hey, we're gonna start peeling off. We're gonna get to that hill. Is that where you saw him at? Gonna go! Contact.
Behind us!
Surround this echo, 2-2. Surround this is echo 2-2. See where the fire is coming from. Hey, see that front building on Kanzi?
Yeah.
On the left side, I'm pretty sure the fire's coming from there. We're in the tree line.
Want me to fuck it up?
We have people over in Kanzi. We're getting shot at from Kanzi staff, aren't we? Because I got up to move and we started getting shot up and lit up from the back.
We're getting pot shots from this one though.
Yeah. I don't know where though. Probably the fucking tree line right there.
Hey, Houston.
Yeah.
Where's your team at?
They're behind the hill over there.
Huh?
Because they said we need to push back, so they're on the hill right there. Coming that way.
Are we getting shot? They're on that hill over there?
Right there.
On the white?
Yes.
Okay.
Minute, Noah's over there with the fucking assault. Say again?
We gotta start pushing back.
Good to go. There it is. Clear to mark the trail for us.
Hey, who's that? Volker?
Yeah.
Volker, orient your weapon over here. Orient your weapon that way.
That's out going from the shrine.
That's fucking that.
That's from the shrine.
Which way, Shamali?
Hey.
This shit right here?
Shamali Gold is right here.
Alright.
You ready?
Yep.
Let's go.
Hey, we're coming back!
Something.
Yeah.
Good job, everybody backstage. Hit my tennis
here
now.
You're welcome.
Drink water. Everybody got all their weapons?
Yeah.
All their gear?
Yeah.
Everybody lose anything?
We're good.
There's something in that building they don't want to forget.
Nah. They got a no tunnel.
They want to go in there.
Talk about the one we were shooting at?
They're not in their building.
Yeah,
something is in that building.
It's probably like a cache or something.
I went at it.
Woo!
It won't even allow us to get close.
There's a far building over there to the left. Where it's just like,
They may be shooting at us, but they're too far to hit us.
Oh, yeah. I just don't
want to
see. And I saw the skull kind of walk away really fast.
Hey, Roger. Spies out, everyone.
It's a sweep down through this little green area right here next to the road.
Do we have another ground team?
Push up. This one now.
Yeah, I just saw some movement out there.
I know, bro.
It's
really
good. I just got a HMD left.
Like legit?
Yeah.
Second car.
Hey, they're still there. Business got eyes on.
Wait, hey, give me a distance direct.
Inside now.
Go, 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 go,
go, go, go.
Yo, man, let me have a water fight. What'd he say?
Man, this is too actual. Stand by. Stand by. Man, this is PB Watson. We were just taking accurate IDF. Did you copy that traffic? That's an affirm. It was coming from our southeast, right?
Yeah, southeast.
Roger, building 81 in Quebec 5, Texas, Cornfield.
You're going to be the ammo point. If I've got more ammo, you can run up there and fucking hold that.
Where is the ammo?
I don't think we got to any amounts that fast, but.
That's an affirm. Beautiful morning.
Where is the other ammo?
Yeah, I don't fucking know.
Hey, that sounded like more fire to you, didn't it?
Yeah. That like 2 or 3 to me. The explosions are hanging out.
Actually.
Next. Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna set the.
Thanks, sir.
Hey, further.
Hey,
fuck you. Further out.
Yeah,
further
out. Yeah, at 50.
At 50. At 50. Right, go, go, go.
Wait. Orders. I got 150 rounds left.
All right, ready? Fire.
Get smoke ready.
Get some more smoke. Friendly coming up. Alpha Chaw in. Come on.
Hey,
let's go. Get up here.
Friendly. You're coming up. Get up.
Alpha Chaw coming down. No problem.
Yeah! Hey, get another one on it!
Let's go!
Get another
go.
One on it!
You ready?
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead! Go!
Do it, man.
Fire!
Holy. And make sure that thing's not falling through the roof, though.
It's not, sir.
How are you shooting
at? It's stable. Hey, this
what
is...
One, that one?
Hey, we're taking contact that way!
That's it!
Yeah! That was weird,
hey,
too.
Oh, my God! Hey!
Hey, we're gonna go shoot another round, all right?
Get out!
All right, load. Half load, bitch! Drop it. All right, ready? Fine!
Yeah, good.
As you cut off their egress route.
You want to smoke their egress route? Hey, we're down 2 rounds. Okay, don't come any further right than that. All right. See where the smoke is, don't come any further right than that.
All right.
Have them get it to the steps and go over and get it. We're not having fucking another person up here fucking unnecessarily.
Yeah.
Dumb
they bring it to the steps, I'll run it to you.
Huh?
Hey.
They bring it to the steps, I'll run it to you.
Alright.
Hey, pose! You guys...
Get some, buddy. Get some. Get up there, McConnell, get some. shoot some, brother. Get some, man. North Diamondbacks! North Diamondbacks!
Hey, Jesus, come back.
I'm working on
the corner of that building.
That's over like 100
meters. Hey, this is direction.
That's directly that way, bro.
That's a good
one. RPG. Hey, 10 birds, you get
the direction. Yeah, I'm trying to get a clear right now. Yeah, corner of the building. How copy? Hey. Hey, shit, shoot me another one
from there, dude.
I
just saw a shot right at the corner of that building.
Yeah.
Hey, I just like, gotta be round about.
Yeah.
I've got to
hold that shit. Hey, Gunny, we're no longer taking fire from the building to our west here. Oh, excuse me, Dirk.
Right now I'm looking
at. How many 203s and guns we need up here? Down, down, down. Just not really.
I can't really tell which yard line they're moving on.
Yep. Hey, do you see him? Mm-hmm. They're still looking at us.
Throw a grenade in there.
That's next door.
Making it to us.
Toss him back.
Yeah. Get back. Hey, 203 up.
Yeah. Hello.
Heads up.
One.
Clear not.
Alright. Stand by for shot.
Stand by for shot.
Faster shoot the fire.
Ow.
I had three in my sights. Two went running the opposite direction where they came in.
Got a moped moving east to west at about 800. You'll catch him on that on the right side
yeah.
In a couple seconds. There he goes.
Talking about the moped?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, don't engage that. Now, dude, start getting off the moped and then turning the tree line. That's going to be good. We got it.
He's, see that penis-shaped door right in front of us? If you go right behind that, that's where he is.
Yeah.
Shot.
Roger, over. Are you dead?
Right.
Am I in your way?
No.
Going into seeker.
Timing.
Oh no, where'd the button hole go? Whoever's there, he's still there.
And he's about to be pissed off.
Oh, hey! Rocket. From where?
That way.
Hurry up. Firing.
Alright.
Yes!
Suck
yeah!
that ass, you fuck.
Woo!
Hey, mortars are going too.
Yeah!
Mortars are going too.
There they go.
Nice shot, bro.
Hey, that was a damn good shot, dude.
Nice shot, brother.
Storm.
Yeah, that's fucking automatic. I see the spot. I
you
see the rat.
You see him?
Yeah.
Put your head down, man.
Yep.
There's another somebody over right over here, too.
Yeah.
Like, in the AR?
Yeah. I think they're right down the alley.
I get way off on.
I don't know. I can't baby that any name.
They're close, so.
Going down that alley down there?
Yeah, that's where it's coming from. The
there's a couple guys down there a second ago. So.
Were they right down the alley?
Yep.
What's the range on that?
Give me the plurf.
Hey, plurf. Plurf, plurf, plurf.
This rifle does not.
Very close one.
Yeah, he's like
showing up every time.
You look to the right about 100 meters. You see that little structure?
Stand
without the roof.
Yeah.
Shot.
Incoming.
That was a.
Yeah.
That was something big. I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, can we get a direction of distance from?
We already passed it up. 533 meters, 292 degrees. Alright. Roofless
CP,
building.
Red FFO.
Alright.
Roofless building, if you look where the doorway is, where the. Go straight up from there, about 150 meters. You'll see a compound behind it,
Roger,
and the right side, the right kind of right side of the wall kind of steps down.
Yeah.
All right, that's where he's at.
John's not ready yet.
I'm gonna have to get up on this here, I think.
Hey, somebody's gonna need a spot that's not gonna get browned out.
Yeah, I got the spot, he's going right behind
you. You might get browned out. You might need to go up where Maya is.
Where who? Maya. Oh, right next to that fucking barrack, great. Comes up on the left side, far left, to the little neck of the wall.
Wait, whoa.
I'm good.
I don't need you to blow out my eardrum.
He's down. Got a rebate on his life.
Dude, barely up. What's your dope for? What do you got your dope for?
Me?
Very good.
I'm at 550.
Down 0.1. I'd rather you hit in front of that. I'd rather you hit the face of the back.
Alright, down one.
Alright. Alright, control out, control out, control. Damn it. Short count. 3, 2. In front of him. On that 20
down
below. I
think fucking threw rocks in my face.
And he's fucking definitely fucking gone. Did you see it was a hit?
Yeah, right after the rocks finished coupling my face.
In between the, What's the range on this one? Oh, fuck, I think it's
up. Somebody can stand up and play the black man jam.
That's a... Fuck, that's gotta be a false reading. I'm hitting 650 I meters. I think I'm hitting the power lines. 657. I didn't see any smoke plume.
No, that was from a different area, though, because I know we got shot from that way. That one, last one was...
Roger, we are taking sporadic accurate fire from the northwest region. Look at now.
I see that standing up now, he's down.
Yeah.
Because he's wearing black man dress. He's right on the berm, right?
Yep.
He's down now for sure.
Any of the
coverage
that's overhanging the wall?
Yes, sir. That's correct.
I have no idea where mine went. I couldn't see. And my gun just fell off the berm too.
Okay, let Will on the phone. Red Death Mortars, Red Death FO.
Send it for mortars.
Roger, did you get my correction? Right 80, add 50, over.
Roger, we're tracking.
Do you need my direction? Over. Red Death Mortars, Red Death FO.
Send it for mortars.
Add 2-5, over.
Now you're gonna fire it in as well.
No, might as well.
Add 2-5, over.
This is Red Death FO.
No, it's insane.
Got it, dude.
Man, I thought it was gonna be a quiet day until that came off.
Yeah.
You guys don't got a SWATs up here, do you?
What's up?
You guys got one of the SWATs up here?
No, we don't. Solid copy for out. Alright, what was that?
Did you hear the sass movie?
What?
Oh, shit.
What do you want?
I'm gonna take the sass for a
you know what? You got it. Dude, that was a f***ing...
That f***ing impact was way the f- back there. You see that? See the smoke plume?
Yeah, I see it.
It came from back over here.
Yep. Here. Alright, so...
Where do you see the impact?
Came from the northwest.
Red Death CP, Red Death FO.
Impacted.
Roger, we have some indirect fire coming from the northwest.
1,000.
It'd be round landed 1,000 meters to our south.
It's not that deep.
Red Death FO.
Still see any smoke come up from over there? They gotta have somebody.
Distance you guys got dialed on this?
That was for 800. Right?
That's what I'm looking at right there. It's on 5.
That's Mills.
Okay.
This is Red Death FO.
Approximately 3 feet to the right of the pole. And the wall goes down.
Where's he at, dude?
He's out here in between this gaggle telephone poles.
Okay.
Sitting around in the motor hole and head snap back, fall down, past that.
Do you have a weapon?
Portion of the wall over.
Not that we can tell.
Roger, still coming.
Took two more pop shots from the northwest. They appear to be coming from roughly the same area as the last ones, but we can't locate them. So instead of having an ISR of a 16 break, can we push it up more to their north? Because we don't have eyes on 16.
Roger.
Well, that was a response that still fucking confidence.
We're Alpha.
What's the effect that you have around?
Anybody over there, if they're not dead, they ain't happy.
There's still a lot of dust in the area. I can't see what happened to the wall, but it was a direct impact, and then mortars had good effects, too. Over.
Westmore CP.
They're getting a lot closer. That was pretty close.
There's a big puff of smoke. Like that tree line up there.
The tree line on the ridge?
No, come down from the ridge where the ruins are. That first tree line, behind there, there's a big puff of smoke. Then it looked like a vehicle squared out to the right.
Hey, there's people up on the hill.
Yep.
To the left of the left great wall.
Shot.
Yeah.
Incoming.
Red Death CP, Red
Death.
We are now taking sporadic, accurate full arms fire for our position. Over.
I saw a guy, dude.
I got a guy on a hill. You see that large tree, pine tree with the.
Yeah, up there you go.
He's way the out there.
Oh, yeah. He's about, I'd say, 1380.
Yeah.
Walk leaving. He just dropped down in death leg.
We have a 1500.
Oh.
Hey,
it's coming from
done.
That's close.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Dude back by this alleyway by satellite fish. Walk to the left. Lost him. Looks like an old dude wearing white man jams.
Shot.
Incoming.
Incoming.
It is. Like,
I was gonna say that. It's coming from over there.
Yeah. Hey Jung. See if you can see.
Smoking. He's back.
Got a little bit of cold rush in my veins from the adrenaline. That's nice.
Shoot, guys.
Very reprieve from your feet.
Is he still there?
He's just popped up and went back down twice.
No impact.
Murder hole in that wall?
Hey, Greg. We hooked that 55-90 up to LRZ. Get it up to
0-0 mil.
We just shot.
Pro.
Just forgot.
Call copy.
Where's the 5590 at?
Did you bring up that battery?
It's the 25. Hey, if I get ready to shoot on this 50 cal, I'll say going loud, out loud. So you cover your ears.
Here, pass.
Hey, man, Burrito, I gotta ask for permission to shoot. Well, if you guys have a better one, okay.
Hey, that's 338 degrees and 550 meters is where we took that machine gun fire from.
Say again?
338 degrees and 500 meters. 550 meters.
Direction 6010, distance 550, over.
Roger, copy, direction 6010, can you say again, distance, over?
Distance 550, over.
This is Red Death FO, send it.
Spotter.
Roger, distance 550.
Guy walking in the middle of the left to right, didn't have anything.
550 meters.
Alley.
There's a kind of bike going to the right, going on left to right.
Those two guys I just saw, they went from right to left, now there's a truck.
Go see him, personally.
You guys see
him? Yep.
Did you see it?
Large tree right here.
Those two large trees right there?
Yeah, the skinny ones?
Yeah. Yep. If you see the large one right to the left of those,
yep.
That gap, that area, you get one of your tree lines, that one, and the ones on the far left, is where they're firing from.
Yeah. Right told you, Joe.
What?
You're gonna come from this side. Told you.
We just had a guy run behind on the west side, heading north. We got two individuals on a motorbike heading west from east towards Compound 9.
I see that bike.
You got him?
Yeah.
I see him too. Yeah, I lost him.
No, he's going to pop back out.
Should be coming out.
He's about to be below that one tree on that hill.
Hey, you got to get out of that smoke? Hey, you guys see that smoke?
Stay low.
Hey, for real.
Hey, and hey. Hey, bye, 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 bye.
You guys on trap out 4
Daddy would have been pissed.
Five.
this fucking crooked ass telephone pole. Pretty bad. Fucking thank you about that. 250 Hey, keep pushing him. Let's go. Push!
You last man?
Last guy.
Hey, Bounty! Hey, male and a female on the roof.
The male has an icon and the female has binos.
Male's got an icon, female's got binos.
Let's go. Is this everybody?
Still missing a bounty in here?
He's right here.
Man, hey, we're falling behind.
Holy shit.
Hey, is it clear?
That was no joke.
Tell.
least ANA saw was working.
Almost got the guy in the back from like 1,000 meters.
Oh shit.
Fucking birds like me. I was shooting like this. I didn't get it. I threw a burst out there because I was pretty good.
I think this compound we're looking at is 6.6.
Field sketching has gone back for years and years and years in the Army, but the thing that you do when you actually draw it out is you notice a lot of things that you wouldn't notice just, you know, staring at a mountain. You tend to really focus on places that, you know, natural lines of drift, places that, you know, you would use, terrain that you would use to maneuver, things of that nature. So it really, you know, if you draw it out, you get a lot more detail, and than you would with just taking a picture, you know. An infantry fire team leader slash sniper. I try to create as much standoff between us and the enemy as possible. Shoot as much as possible on my own time, and then compete in a couple of three-gun competitions, and you know, something I really enjoy doing. Yeah, I did a lot of hunting growing up. My dad and I always went.
Shot.
I have a wife and one boy and two girls. So I enjoy what I do, really do. You know, but I've missed so much of their lives that, you know, I regret some of it. But, you know, the experiences that I've gained over here and the, you know, the knowledge that I've gained over here, you can't do it any other way in the Army, you know, unless you do it while deployed. So, you know, this is my first time in Afghanistan, and I really enjoyed the work that I did in Iraq, but, you know, Afghanistan's a whole different fight, you know, and, it's a lot of fun at times, so get to do a lot of neat stuff. This game is pretty neat. Took some indirect. You know, I jumped on the gun, and one of the other soldiers here, you know, spotted for me. We were trying to identify a poo site. They were shooting at the rest of my platoon down there at OP Flood, you know, and I wanted to find them before, you know, they got that lucky round in and hit them. You know, luckily we found the. Found the poo site and, you know, engaged him with fixed-wing aircraft. So never had a fight for a Thanksgiving meal before. So makes me happy that I actually got to go to the training that I did to, you know, really help out the guys and you know, my brothers around here. So I truly am thankful, and I'm glad I went the route that I did. And, you know, I live every little boy's dream, you know, I get to shoot guns and watch things blow up for a living, you know, so I truly, truly appreciate where I'm at.
because where we're sitting is going to channelize.
Deep into a lot of breakfast.
There you go.
Motivate.
Do anything if it breaks.
I think the reason I was
for it is that we were located, right?
Well, either way, half this isn't caring. But
how did I spit it up?
Yeah, you did.
Leave it. Probably could have used a little bit less.
That big building, that big
Echo 2, actually, you're gonna push it in.
Come on.
Alright, let's go.
And Echo 3, that's us again. Just enjoy the ride right now. Just stay where you're at. I'm good.
Where at?
Straight ahead.
All right.
Those two bumps right there, off that?
No, straight ahead, sir.
Pass this one, obviously, yeah.
Way out there, right?
What? Is that them? That could have been them. That's police.
Turn to the left.
Taliban, one finished,
yeah.
Come back to this side.
They're on
our side of the water?
See
where they're at?
No, I'm just saying, like, there's a motorcycle going to the north.
I'm a barrel cool.
Yo, he just fired an LPG from that hill.
Right on. That's it, that's it. Get inside, someone.
Nobody did that. Where is it? Where is it at?
Hey, any element, enemy out this is 8. What direction is that coming from? Down the hill. You ready to go down? Step. Spread out, spread out.
Right on.
Hey, sir. They're in that next draw over. Yeah. That's why we ran down that hill.
They're like right
dude,
right there.
They're in the next draw over for me and Swenson. Send it. Roger. Hey, you got that security right there.
Yeah, no, I just got a lot of coming on in that 095 degrees.
Alright, cool, we're gonna move in.
It says our next step to the road.
Right, I'll try back at the wall because you can't step it right here. Hold this gun and then go. Okay.
The mission of today's patrol was to locate and establish a new patrol base to allow us to operate patrols out of. We moved the patrol base to kind of change it up a bit, because if we keep the patrol base in one central location at all times besides the main patrol base, then it allows the enemy to establish firing positions and see our avenues that we usually travel to and place IEDs and that kind of thing. So by moving the patrol base, it kind of changes it up and kind of throws a curveball towards the enemy. The reason why we did that is because since we've been operating so far up in the north, we've kind of been neglecting the western portion of our AO, a piece of that we've already cleared and are establishing good relationships with the people, trying to find teachers to work at schools and those kind of things. So what we did was move the patrol base further south to